Hey everybody, how's it going? Today I bring you something I've been trying to find for a really long time now. Here I have a 1994 Cadillac Fleetwood Brougham. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the Fleetwood. Start up, show the engine. This will show a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. And today, I'm at All City Auto Sales in Indian Trail, North Carolina. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. Burgundy leather interior. Miles. Fires right up. Brake to shift. Alrighty, gonna cone the headlights as well as the hazards. Automatic driver's side window. And we'll check out the exterior. This little light display, as you can see, is flashing along with the hazards or your turn signal, but it also lights up when you turn the headlights on. As an extra indicator. All Fleetwoods came standard with the chrome rockers. And we're going to pop the hood. It's got a 5.7 liter V8. Running great. Stitching on the door panels, chrome accents, power windows, locks, mirrors, two-person memory setting, and your power seat controls are up here as well. Your seat heater, as well as your various lumbar settings, upper, middle, lower, and your power recline switch. Fantastic leather, very comfortable. Carpet's in great shape. Very long dash. And we're going to see how it sounds. nice sounding car. Automatic climate control. All right. And we're going to shut it down. Yeah, let's check out the rest of the car. It's a cavernous back seat. Fantastic condition leather. Vanity mirrors. Dual exhaust outlets. Gas caps located behind the license plate frame. Very large trunk. It also has a power pull down feature. Lumbar settings over here, also the seat heater, recline, trunk release. Alright everybody, hope you enjoyed the in-depth tour on the 1994 Cadillac Fleetwood Brogue. Be sure to stay tuned next time, there's a lot more where that came from. Take care, guys.